This is AP News Minute. Police in Connecticut have searched the apartment of a person of interest in the murder of a Yale grad student. Warrants were served for DNA and other physical evidence at the home of 24-year-old Raymond Clark. Officials are not calling him a suspect, and so far, no charges have been filed. The Food and Drug Administration has approved the new swine flu vaccine. Mass vaccinations are expected to start at the beginning of next month, but most people will have to wait until mid-October. Government has ordered nearly 200 million doses and says it will come up with more if necessary. Vice President Joe Biden continues to meet with Iraqi political leaders in Baghdad today as he tries to smooth political differences between Shiites and Sunnis. The VP also is talking about next January's elections and ongoing violence in northern Iraq. A cat in Australia has been reunited with its owners after a journey that took it more than 2,300 miles from home. Clyde was found more than 3 years after he disappeared. No one knows how the cat managed to travel so far, and he's said to be in pretty good health. John Dunlop, the Associated Press, with AP News Minute.